Hello. Today we will be talking about a very important procedure in interventional pulmonology by the name of medical thoracoscopy. Thoracoscopy has also been called pleuroscopy because it is basically an examination of the pleural cavity. I think that amongst the procedures in interventional pulmonology, this is perhaps one of the most important procedures because a large number of patients with pulmonary problems suffer from pleural diseases. And amongst the pleural diseases, about 20% of them remain undiagnosed if you do not, you know, take recourse to a pleuroscopy. So we will be talking about this very important procedure. Let us look at the history of the procedure and how it came about. As I said, thoracoscopy involves the insertion of a rigid or a semi-rigid telescopic device into the pleural cavity to inspect and to take biopsies and to perform therapeutic procedures like pleurodesis, mechanical breakage of adhesions, sympathectomy, pericardial window creation, etc. It may be a medical thoracoscopy through a single port under conscious sedation, or it could be a video assisted thoracoscopy surgery with multiple ports under GA, and we will be talking about the difference between the two. The procedure dates back to the year 1866 when Dr. Samuel Gordon in Ireland first did a thoracoscopy. Subsequently, Jacobius, who is considered the father of thoracoscopy, who was a Swedish internist by the way, put a cystoscope into the pleural cavity and examined it to look for, you know, tubercular lesions. And he tried to create an artificial pneumothorax to collapse the lung, as was the wont in those days for treatment of tuberculosis. The procedure was then revived by several workers in the 50s and the 60s, but later on it was the pioneers like Astol, P. Astol, Mathur, Botin and Lodenkamper who eventually actually brought it to its present to its present stage. All of these above use the rigid thoracoscope. We will be talking about another thoracoscope which has now come in, which is the semi-rigid thoracoscope, but more of that later. Now, what is the difference between medical thoracoscopy and VATS or video assisted thoracoscopic surgery? Medical thoracoscopy is done by pulmonologists. It is done under conscious sedation in a bronchoscopy suite. It is done through a single port. It is used for pleural lesions and it is less expensive. While VATS is done by thoracic surgeons, it is done under GA with a double lumen endotracheal tube in the operation theatre. Multiple ports are